touch it.
Why not?
You know he's been asking me out. Somebody even told me he's married.
So what? I'd jump his bones in a minute.
What? What happened to your vow of chastity?
Arthur, this is the number two guy on the Enterprise. If the bald guy dies, he's the boss.
Then I went through that door.
Nobody's home. Let's try Candace Bergen's house.